Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Starfield Blind. I'm Mathis Lunatari on the planet Suvarov. Hi. As he's like, okay, aiming the gun at me, I'm backing up. About to enter this place called the Lock, which is an abandoned prison. Fleet Rook.
As long as the credits keep rolling in, life's good.
Okay.
Glad you're in the fleet. If you weren't, I would have killed you already.
Yeah, big tough guy.
Can't talk right now. We've got a job to do.
No kidding. This requires an ID card. Let me guess, you have it.
Here we are. The place where Jasper Griggs laid the groundwork for finding the legacy and eventually the Crimson Fleet. The Lock.
The Lock. The Unlock. For anyone just tuning in, I guess. Refresh my memory about the Lock.
About 100 years ago, this icebox was a maximum security penitentiary for the UC. Originally, they just tossed prisoners onto the surface of Suvarov. But after people cried foul, they built this place. Cozy, huh?
Couldn't tell you. We haven't opened the door yet. Problem is, we don't know what's inside there.
Oh, grow a spine, will ya?
Excuse me.
There is a huge difference between being a coward and being careful. So both of you, watch yourselves. All right, let's keep moving. Standing out here isn't doing us any good.
I had more questions. Don't push me. I'm doing the ID.
This ID card cost a small fortune. Let's hope it pays off.
I'm doing it.
See, we are in.
I activated it. I did it. Mind if I ask more about this initiation? I wanted to ask this two other things.
Right now.
Oh, one other thing.
I suppose.
Was this it? What happened? I already asked that. Yeah. Previously. He was either down here for 2 or 5 years, depending on who you talk to. And then got everyone together and they
first
busted out of the place.
Inside is part of the lock, so keep your eyes open. See anything unusual?
First time?
If it's hostile, take it down.
Prototype equipment.
How many people do the UC stick down here now?
A couple of hundred. Might not look like much. It's better than trying to survive on the surface.
Well, much better. Even with the heating on, this place looks like a goddamn dump.
It's abandoned. What do you expect?
You know why the prisoners got fed up and looked to Griggs to lead them out of here.
And that's how the Crimson Fleet began. Yeah, we've all heard the story.
It's not a story, Mathis. It's history. Remember that.
Sarge Bonds.
Now, keep your mouth shut and your eyes open.
There's a dead guard over there? Look at that. It's a dead UC guard. With 465 credits on him. If you get credits, it'd be the kind of currency that could just be, you know, traded back and forth, like, oh, well, he disappeared and is presumed dead, so his credits will go back to wherever they came from. The guy's passing up this loot. You can't do novice locks? Question is, can I do this novice lock? Not with that. That goes there. Huh. Rewarded with another digipick and 3 stimulants. That's a crafting thing. Not a pharmacological thing. Wait, we got some others. Oh! They put a digipick on top to pick it, and you guys did not take advantage of that? Dead prisoner.
Transferred them to a cell block. Could you imagine being stuck under a ton of ice like this for the rest of your life?
Yeah, sure. Must have been awful. Better them than us, though, am I right?
Wait, what? Shut up a second!
That noise.
Did you hear that?
What?
All those Proloba things. I'm going up here. The enemies continue. That's a young one. Get me up here. Get me up. That's more powerful. There's more coming out. What's hiding behind there? Well, these things are so annoying. Coming down until these things are gone. Is Delgado there?
Huh?
You okay? They finally get back up. There's a couple more back there. Do these Grolobas build this? This looks like kind of nest or something. What are we doing? Oh, there's more? Oh. I guess that's it. I guess we got them all. You know it's gonna drop some stuff off. I can't go back out there, can I? Young Groloba Hunter. That one was tougher. Dead prisoner over here. I don't want the staple gun. credits. 27 caliber and a side star. How overweight am I? Pretty much. Yay, computer's still working. Why does this thing have power? Solar, maybe? Calibrated solstice. Calibrated deep mining skip pack. Okay, here's 191 credits. And 167 credits. I'm okay. Save here. I haven't crashed with this for a while, so maybe I'll stop saving before it. LIMS-1560 UC message. I don't know what that. Oh, lock intra-prison message system. So that stands for. From Security Chief Sally Pritchard to transfer area guard station re-prisoner arrival procedures. Please use this message as an addendum to the lock handbook, section 17, arrivals. As of the receipt of this message, prisoner arrival procedures are to change as follows. 1. Confirm prisoner identity. Use DNA identikit and compare to pre-transmitted records. 2. Secure type 6 leg and arm restraints. 3. Remove transfer restraints. 4. On-duty physician performs examination and administer full vaccine suite. 5. On-duty physician embeds subdermal tracking tag. 6. Transfer prison to intake area for assignment. I'd like to hear the story of how he got out his tracking tag. I guess he got it cut out of him or something. Talking about Cricks. Jasper Cricks. So this is 1566. Is that a date? Is this like the year or something? From Security Officer Kang Lim? So this is L-I-M. All security staff, read prisoner slang addendum. I was asked by Security Chief Pritchard to provide an addendum to the prisoner slang guide. If you have any questions, send the limbs to me, message system message, and I'll respond as soon as possible. Day shift, life sentence, 24/7, life sentence without chance of parole, airlocked, death sentence, hit, prison sentence, fire suit, prison jumpsuits, yellow, coolant, prison made alcohol, grav jump, effect from taking illicit substances, jettison, using the restroom, you need to jettison out your waste products, 1700, from Kang Lim. Also, are they all from him? No, that's from Pritchard. This month's confiscated goods. Here's a list of this month's confiscated goods, which was found during incoming prisoner body cavity searches and are now locked in the evidence section. 5 handmade shivs of various types. 11 illicit substances, various types. 4 cred sticks, 2 data drives. Both contained entertainment data. And 1 submachine gun disassembled. Okay. Let's do day to day or month to month stuff, I guess. Now, what's surprising is that these things started appearing over here. At least one of them did. Yeah, I want to give some stuff to her. I don't know if I can. Oops. Immature. Young Graloba Hunter. I So I already scanned this one. All right. I just throw in a quick save in just in case opening the door fails the mission or something. I just want to see if I can get her this stuff. I probably can't open it though, I'm willing to bet. Back to the ship? Get an aerial view here. Should I run back to the ship then? I wonder if he failed the quest by just leaving the planet. 25% explored, huh? Retrieve waiting followers. Oh, I can't fast travel. Alright, I'll drop some stuff off. At the ship, I'm going all the way back there. And then I can fast travel back to the lock. Oh! The hell? Where's the ship? So the northeast of me, and I hear the meter going up. Northeast. See, because it's not showing. I don't want to run into those things. Is it down that way? Yeah, pretty much down that way. It's not showing me it's there, but I just don't want me to go there. Jump! Can't jump that. Especially with my CO2 crazy like that. Yeah, that's why I gotta drop this stuff off. It's too smooth, I can't have a handhold. I hear those things, I don't like them. Whoa! Reloading! I'm out! Okay. Thank you. That was the only ones up here. I can just continue, maybe? This is not my ship. My ship's the other ship. Now the white literally pushing the CO2 red out. I just want to go over here. I thought you were gonna wait there for me. You come all the way back here. Transfer. Oh. I always think it's my stuff. Like, if you go transfer, they should show you your inventory first. Knife I just picked up for the lulz, really. Lull giver. The staggering barrow knife is 22. Well, the lull giver is a shotgun. All the harder stuff is stuff I like. It's a pistol. This one's a lot better. Look at that. 110. Okay, spacesuits. 78. This one, the corrosive, is way down. I mean, this one. I think we might need that for the Grilobas, though. I think they shoot out corrosive stuff. I mean, I don't think it'll be thermal, airborne, or radiation, so... I think I'm needing the corrosive right now. Okay. We're not overweight anymore. Let's see what else. Skip capacity. Yeah, this has corrosive too. That was better airborne and physical though. I don't know what that means. It protects against physical attacks, but I guess only from the rear? I don't know. Well, I'm gonna put it away. And then this... Sysdef crew uniform. Yeah, I don't want to be... I don't want to be caught, these guys seeing me carrying Sysdef stuff. They'll be like, where'd you get that? Oh, I'm just working under... Never mind. Never mind. These profiles on me, like, what if they search you? I probably wouldn't happen, but could you imagine? quest. Oh, that's a quest item. Someone's in my fruit cellar. Okay. There, all this stuff. Good. Alright, 78 out of 140. Pretty good. Alright, back out. Wish me luck. You come with me? You can't come inside, you know that, right? I'm all the way over here. Oh. Oh, don't do that. You made me think of one of those things scurrying up. One of those unholy things. Where's the... over there. I will kill for that ID card. Still hurt? That shouldn't have hurt. Well, I'm looking around before I talk to him. That would be any good. That's I. Need bigger cuffs for prisoner JC number 1932. This guy is huge. Okay, so CQBX, really. A chem used to enhance close quarters combat effectiveness. Plus 25% melee damage for 5 minutes. Recon stim. Refines muscular control and flexibility, improving low posture and quieting footfalls. Minus 30% movement noise for 10 minutes. Little CQB thing. What about this? I can't get that. That empty fell out. Oh. Alright, well that's what's up here. I think I'm bored just sitting down waiting for me. B block. Oh, wow. I don't know how far I should go without them. Oh, now it works. It wasn't doing anything before. I know I was pressing wrong buttons too, because I thought I had it wrong because I wasn't doing anything. Stars. Rhapsody on Windy Night. That's new, I think. The following is a passage from T.S. Eliot's Rhapsody on a Windy Night, one of the poet's earlier, more cynical works. Right, but the quote should have ended here, not there. The lamp hummed. Regard the moon. La lune ne garde Ekun Rakuni. I don't know how to say that. She winks a feeble eye. She smiles into corners. She smooths the hair of the grass. The moon has lost her memory. A washed-out smallpox cracks her face. Her hand twists a paper rose that smells of dust and old cologne. She is alone with all the old nocturnal smells that cross and cross across her brain. Wow. Ship repair fundamentals. Yeah, I've read that, actually. David Copperfield. I'm not sure. I've read these two. I'm not sure about David Copperfield. Chapter 1, I Am Born. Whether I shall turn out to be the hero of my own life, or whether that station will be held by anybody else, these pages must show. To begin my life with the beginning of my life, I record that I was born, as I have been informed and believe, on a Friday at 12 o'clock at night. It was remarked that the clock began to strike, and I began to cry simultaneously. First published as a serial from 1849 to 1850, Charles Dickens' David Copperfield tells the tale of a grown man looking back on his own life and all the events that shaped him. We got some readers here. A deep seeker space helmet. Graviplas helmet. Art Plus. Will be. Antimicrobial. Notepads, red ale, and lager. Present scrubs. Actions use -5 or -5% O2. They get to sell anyway. Advanced lock. Well, calibrated deep core space suit. Navigator balanced pack. Heavy particle fuse. Okay, well, we can upgrade this. Rank 2. So I'm guessing I already have rank 2. Now rank 3. Rings turn blue and this pick can be slotted. You can attempt to hack master level locks and 4 auto attempts can be banked. Can't do it. Oh, I need to pick more locks. Oh, for some reason I thought I reached that in the previous episode recently. I have 2 skill points, so maybe I'll use it somewhere else. Ballistic ship weapons. I think I'll hold on to the skill points for now. But I'm not going to try to pick that advanced. I mean, should I? How many digipicks do I have? I have 20 of these things. Let me try. Give it a couple of tries anyway. So it shows up blue when it can be picked. So that can't be picked. So what if I do auto slot on a one that... I'm not sure what the auto slot does. So we should be able to pick this then, according to it's blue. Oh, this changed to white. They all changed to white. So if I line these two up, no. Undo. So then not this one first. No. Unless if I do this one and they change around. Undo. That's the only one I can do. Alright, don't mind then. Yes. We're not re-entering. Not even the Crimson Fleet. Well, prison scrubs, makes sense that they're here. A syringe. This one had syringes. What's that? Oh, that's a gun. That's a Grendel. What's that? Oh, I missed this too. I'm gonna sell all these prison scrubs and make a huge markup. You're talking billions, baby. Billions! And clear. Let's hope I don't wake up more of these things wandering around that haven't been woken up yet. Well, guess who's not here to tell me to make sure I grab everything and why do I have to grab everything?